After multiple tests, I have determined there are three things that make a really good ginger margarita. The first is using fresh ginger and muddling that. The second is making a ginger simple syrup. And the third is using a ginger liqueur like Domaine de Cantone. And to take it over the top, rim the glass with a mixture of dry ginger, salt, and sugar.